Hey y'all, what's up? On a serious tip, I'm gonna talk about this Dark Carnival as a religion stuff that's going around. Now, I know I've spoken out kind of against it, but then again, that's just my tendency. You know, I've pretty much been an atheist for the vast majority of my life. I've gotten into paganism, which, you know, I find a lot of that stuff interesting. You know, I like nature and I like connecting with nature and whatnot. But as far as being a juggalo and dark carnivalism and stuff, I mean, I know where y'all are coming from. Trust me, because when I listen to songs like that, like Thy Unveiling and the other songs where that message is in there, even though I don't really believe in the Christian God, well, I straight up don't believe in the Christian idea of God. But, when I hear those songs, I mean, I do just feel something inside. I feel connected to them, but beyond that, connected to something that's just bigger than all of us. And I think it's something that is more like just a small selection of us, like a soul group. Like, we're all connected in some way from previous lives or whatnot. I'm just too brain-drained to get into what belief that actually is right now. But, like, we're all just a part of this soul group. We've, like, somehow known each other all in past lives in one way or another. And we just keep coming back and keep, you know, getting involved and with each other and knowing that each other exists in our lives to come. And yeah, I think it's something more like that than actually like a connection to God as in the Christian idea of God, because I just don't believe in that. Because if the Christian type of God existed, the world just would not be as sucky of a place as it is at times. Or, it is all the time, but you know what I mean. The shit that goes on wouldn't go on if there really was truly an all-powerful, loving God and whatnot. But anyway, enough about the philosophy and religious stuff. I just wanted to say that, you know, I do really feel it. When I listen to those songs, I do really feel connected to something bigger and much more powerful and just something amazing, you know, something that the fakes and the fanboys, you know, can't get. And I think that's a better term for the fakes, is to just say that they're just fanboys. You know, they may be all hardcore about collecting psychopathic merch and going to shows and going to the gatherings because they're just geeked for it the way that, like, Star Wars fans are hardcore geeked about collecting that type of merchandise and collectibles. And you know, the people that are just geeked about collecting everything psychopathic related, you know, you can be that without actually feeling the connection, and you can say that you feel some connection to it, but you really don't, which that in itself makes you a fake. But you know, you can still be a fanboy who's geeked about collecting absolutely every piece of merch that ever comes out and going to every single tour and every single gathering. And that's fine, but if you don't truly feel connected to it, if you can't listen to those songs and just get a big smile on your face because you feel something greater than yourself in your soul, then yeah, stop calling yourself a juggalo. Just say you're a fanboy. But yeah, anyway, that's my two cents on it. I'm too tired to think. I gotta go. So, peace out. Whoop, whoop.